Olympics. And tonight, those six other teens who were allegedly with Dedmon are facing a lawsuit. Anderson's family filed a wrongful death lawsuit against Deryl Dedmon, John Aaron Rice, Sarah Graves, Shelby Richards, William Montgomery, John Blaylock, and Dylan Butler. That's the first time we've heard the names of the other teens who prosecutors say were there. Anderson's family attorney says all seven teens need to be held accountable.
They acted in concert and agreement as almost like a joint venture to seek out and do harm to Mr. Anderson.
Winston Thompson says the lawsuit is not about money, but to ensure the family gets a measure of justice.